Welcome, darling.
Hi.
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 Criminal husbands steal candy soup from old babies. Don't even care, truly. Leave a purse pile bouquet, empty leave town. Put smelly shoes on furniture, then leave. This green monster hates fire. A mob of decent people are chasing him in the dark. He is a mosaic of the dead, and they don't like death. If they make noise enough, maybe they can chase him off a cliff or something. This counterfeit soul, this dumb salad.
Not yet.
They say that the Phoenix like applauded like this, and it's a little less intrusive if you want to do that. I don't believe anything they say about the Phoenix, though. It's just too far mythologized. Palm trees lithe in cool collage. They stir pale blue air with long straw-sounding fingers. The flies impolite circle dizzy inside, nervous as coke cats. Awaiting that call. I like this chair. It's an adjustable chair. And I wish I weren't here with my friends doing drugs. There, in the men's room, that smug, simplistic answer to the universal problem of graffiti. The chalkboard, blotched with nameless goo, and groaned all over the wooden frame with sharp objects in many hands, was the serious. No chalk, no chalk. Why do I always do what she says? Habit, I guess. It infuriates her that I do what she says, but she keeps on telling me what to do. This may be what bothered me about Texasville. When I don't do what she says, she gets mad too. She orders me like she thinks she's asking me, please. I can stop her asking things with a tornado, why I can't, won't, shouldn't, which will quiet her to get mad about it later. Our time is up because of our habits. Why get mad all the time? No time together. I still get mad when I think along this pattern. I bet she does too. You know the feeling when you know they don't always answer the phone. You know they don't always answer their phone because you've been there sometimes. When they said, "Will you answer the phone for me, please?" And you said no? Say I died that last time. And they just let it ring. Sometimes a long time until it stopped. You know that feeling that they don't always answer the phone. Even though it might be you. And you can tell when they do answer the phone. They're totally glad it's you. But the phone is ringing now. And the phone isn't answering. And they might be home. Listening to it ring. Speculating. Letting it ring. But you know they don't always answer their phone. You at least know. At least you know that. That they don't always answer their phone. So here's Colonel Mustard with a lead pipe in the birdcage. And the nightmare where I go to hell and it's the Odyssey. Everybody there I slept with only once. Everybody, everybody. And the people I worked with at the million greasy places I worked, who said they'd have never guessed I was homo, like that was the great compliment. Like I really pulled one over on them. And Rock Hudson, just for good luck, and because I never found him sexy. And because I think he could have addressed his people before he died. All asking where I met you. Closing the place again. Gold in the pan of last call. Closing the place again, I opened my smile to touch yours with. You opened your red car door. Red is my color this year. Your closet's my closet's now. He was sensitive when you met. Now he's moody. He stank then. Did you change him? After 3 months, you get your issues called contract or walking papers. Reason to break up or acceptable nags. The trouble with you is. I flunked the trial separation, lost my identification, lost identity in a soft sweat museum. My body scooped dead as a bowl. Not other fish, but the sea. I'm scared of you are no piranha. I am no shark. Part where we give ourselves. Every hand is a mouth in the shower. I had to look up the word piranha. Where's the H in piranha? The fifth letter? No? Wrong. Pour a little sugar on me, baby. Sometimes the hangover is so you can feel your brain shrinking. Today it manifests as supremely witty weariness. Sun too good to waste, too common to notice. Watching your angel body sleep, I felt like not a loser. Certain perfect kisses already locked in the blackest vault of my heart. over crack of noon preening ritual. Love poison barbs scratch at what they think we did last night. Oh, these burning rooms of cigarettes, coffee, and the early stages of crow's feet. I'm cat lazy in a sunbeam and smitten. Portrait of this artist, hating and craving. Cutting a rug, never leaving the bar stool. Eyes of the old men, names swim. Jollity, back rubs, the fox playing pool. Overture to the pizza boy. The 232 is a bus line in LA that goes along Pacific Coast and connects all the beach cities and LAX and Long Beach. So if you're from LA, you probably know the 232. Overture to the pizza boy. When set silhouettes, palms rose, oh mighty 232, a lumber down highway one, stop every train track to bow to a ghost. Who to zipper insect-like through cars you can hate. Cars are not people, to get you that present when you want it. Pizza boy safety, pizza boy terrorism, pizza boy blues, lust over pizza. Pizza boy goes to college. You ought to give him at least a dollar. I give you, ladies and gentlemen, pepperoni nipples, anchovy tang of armpit, the sweaty mozzarella, the saucy, saucy sauce, ecstasy of exhaust. Pizza, comfy, round, rubbery in that quilted bag. That's $14.92, please. Me and the Garlic Sisters at death's door. The hinge creaks appropriately. Opens slowly. His wife, Earth, dressed like the Raisin Box lady. We go, what a great costume. And she drops little red boxes of raisins into our bags. They are sealed to prove no poison. Oh, don't you have any garlic, lady? Just one clove each. The room's behind my nose, but before my brain. I have seen only in antihistamine commercials. If I stopped plucking my nose hairs, I'd sneeze less. The rooms would be less dusty. Just these big old hairs sticking out my nose. Ted and Donna and I collect treats. We aspire to be walking beehives of fever and repair. We want the gift of healing snot. We want death to smell us and go away. Ben thought everyone left their body when they did the dishes. Even Dad did when he could be got to do the dishes. he would pratfall to a space in the air just above his head and say he was zoning out or dozing or some other Z word. Ben mostly beveled the kitchen ceiling. Sometimes he would go play with the neighbor's collie, Skye. Skye liked Ben better as a little boy than as a dish-doing ghostie. Benedict wrestles Skye, his small hands part brief sobs. The cliche police, like turtles in their underwear, magnify glass my every stanza for a broken dream. My moons are particularly inspected for identifying marks or, of course, lack of sand. I finally chase them out with a rolling pin made of glass and a red crayon. Moon through yellow leaves. Moon wearing sequin sea. Pizza boy degradation. Something local in me loves being told how to point A to point B by some guy with a really hilarious accent and fierce halitosis. Fire picnic. The probe told us the rings of Saturn were braided. That was over 10 years ago. Today, a hot wind blows a massive banner down Maine. Fast, cheap lunch, it says. Ours is the cherished lunch of a month. Cauliflowers of brain-shaped black smoke over our left shoulders. Pedestrians speak to each other. It looks like the factory. No, it looks further up. Guess I'll be late for work. Until a smoke blanket over half the bay as we can see. To the north remains blue until night. We unwrap uncharred sandwiches on the fishing pier. Eavesdrop on a radio. See three, no five, no tongues of flame. I call my father. The world's on fire, but I'm okay. We didn't plan our vacation for this disaster. Here by the sea, it is by the sea, our peace in the worry edge and burn. I'm gonna close with three songs. The first one's kind of a child's complaint because life has changed, and as we in the States are fond of saying, you can't go home again, but it's about what would happen if I went home again. Condominium, you're right where the store used to be, where I bought my penny candies for a penny. Condominium. Condominium. You're right where the church used to be, that we played snake in the grass in front of. Condominium. Many more. I better go return this lethal weapon video. Mini Mall. While I'm there, I may as well renew my tanning parlor membership. Condominium. You used to be able to see the beach from our upstairs window. Condominium. Mini Mall. Why should I fucking have to cross the street to get my frozen yogurt? Mini Mall. Gee, I sure wish I had one on my corner. Mini Mall, Mini Mall.
Oh.
Four or five blues. April is the cruelest month. And I hate the sun. It makes my steering wheel too hot to touch. And this is an awful day for being still in love. He wanted me to leave, but it was too nice to say it. Then his landlady wrote the ticket, and now we both have to split. It's hot, and all my exes are in town. It's 112 in the city, and I don't wanna go to the beach, and I don't wanna go out. I want to stay inside and be cozy, and this is an awful day for me. I'm still in love. I wish I were a crayfish, a freshwater crustacean. I'd slink along the bottom and sing a crayfish song.
I'm gonna see how far this way I can go.
Dub, 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 dub. He's chompa,
insist for this label, void imitation,
buy from reputed dealers only.